What's up, guys? It's your boy Human Goose back with another stream. So playing Apex, next big thing. That's what I'm talking about, bro. I will get started in just a second. Let's get it.
Now you see me, now you don't. Now you see me, boom, you're dead.
See you? Take my mirage?
I enjoy many things, but death is what inspires.
I don't really care, no.
The old father will gift us today.
This is your champion.
Yo, we'll clap some boys here.
Prepare for sudden death.
But I'm lagging. Come on, y'all. Yeah, it'd be really cool if you could just, like, you know, not land where I land. That'd be pretty cool. What the
fuck? RE45 here.
Hostile right here. Sending out my decoy.
What can I say, Mr. Welcome? Feels bad, man. Wait, who's King Dog Nick? Oh, I don't know. Send me an invite, bro. Yeah, I want some of these, but no. Wait, never mind. Wait a minute. Roar. All right. Bet. How can I say this, but you're welcome. Has a mic. I'll see if he's talking trash.
The ghosts of wind call for victory.
Today will be one of those experiences you'll sit back and say, oh yeah, I remember that.
Woke up. It's time to move out.
Introducing your champion.
Just a thought, we can land here.
Maybe we land here. Maybe we don't. I'm fine with whatever. Heard that. This might be a good place to land, but what do I know?
Can't. Let's land here. It's the Jets! We're dropping hot!
I'm getting his SMGs and pistols.
Attention, level one. First blood.
First blood. Tastes like victory.
Round one. Beginning ring countdown.
We're inside the ring. Got the positional advantage.
I don't know why. Can't kick open the door.
Let's go this way.
Alright, I'm coming.
Here.
I hear somebody.
Check it over there.
Alright, thank God, dude. I just found a peacekeeper.
Put the lead down range.
One shot. This hardest effort trying to finish on this.
Spotted. Double timing it.
Got a bad guy.
He's looting right here. Oh, you tried. Nice try. All right, then. What am I doing? I'm like,
all right.
We're on to the another one. Hold up, guys. I'm gonna have to make a call real quick. I'll still play, but I won't be talking for about a minute. Okay. When it goes straight to voicemail, feels bad. Yo, stop taking like 10 years to connect a match. Come on now. Yeah, I love the epic skins. They're all the same, but it still looks, they look cool. Basically everything, like that looks cool. Like, one that I like this one the most, it's like off the grid, but my favorite's Break. The enemy, I really like their camo. Like a lot of cameras. I mean, they all look good. Like, this is such a sick camo. It has like the bullets hanging over. The ammo skin is pretty cool. Let's see with this one. This one's okay. Like, that's sick. I forget. I think it's R301. Yeah, it is. Like, these cameras are sick. Why do they only have two left for two for this one? I've never gotten the Mastiff. Yo, it's still not connecting to match. There we go, dude. Excuse me.
Either you're with me or you're against me. Or you're with me and against me, because that happens sometimes.
This is my favorite part.
I really love this game. If you don't have this game, then get it, because why wouldn't you? mean, there's Fortnite, but like...
Introducing your champion.
It's like, oh my god, you contact, you better finish the job. Like, no. Fortnite's not that good enough. Because they made... They nerfed so many things, and also this is just a 100% better game. I don't know what this guy's doing. He's not jumping, but let's go. Just like sitting in the ship, whatever you call it. Alright, I got an R99. It's literally not that bad.
Yeah, now we're talking. Reloading. Enemy down.
Stop it. Yo, I'm literally... Oh my god, dude. Clip it. Clip it, dude. Piece of crap.
The distance between us is best. Focus on your maps.
Say goodbye to that squad.
Very awesome. Not all of us are inside the ring. Victory lies there.
Hey, did you see that, dude? He was like...
Here.
I just wanted to get my camera on it.
Heavy ammo here.
New kill. I don't even think, where is my teammates?
Keep eyes on the new kill leader.
Dang. All the way in Slum Lakes? Yo. Like, who actually leaves this here? Yeah, I think I'm just like, I don't even know what I'm supposed to do at this point.
In combat. Reloading.
Like, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get clapped by one squad, like, look.
Contact with target. Bless me with sight.
Like, there's no way I'm getting clapped.
I'm taking fire.
Taking fire.
Reloading.
Go bazoombala. Bazoombala. And they're hitting me.
Reloading.
More enemies down.
Reloading.
Holy crap.
There's a great distance between us.
Yo, literally, like, come on now.
Down.
I don't know what my teammates are doing, dude.
Healing my wounds.
They're like, oh man, yeah. Sitting in some lakes. So I could get no kills at all and just get all the good loot, man. Yay.
Barrel stabilizer here. Level 3 G7 scout here.
I like how they're, I mean, they're all the way over there, and they're like,
I am taking fire,
man, let's keep on looting, and not even try to go over there so we could at least get his banner and respawn him. It's just, yeah, man.
Half the squads remain.
New kill leader appointed.
Watch out for the new kill leader, friend. I am taking fire, friends. Opening fire on the enemy.
My teammates die, dude.
We should go this way. 30 seconds remain.
Nope. I'm running away from these guys. I'm not letting them get my loot.
Giving my shields a recharge.
Oh, that dude, that was an L. Oof, dude. That's toxic. My teammates don't know how to freaking land. I hate people who do that. They don't even like. They're like, yo, like, don't even mark where we go, man. Like, just straight up wait in the bus and not do anything. Like, I'm not going all the way over to Slum Lakes. It's literally across, like, what? Why would you want to go to some lakes? There's so many other places. You don't have to wait in the ship or whatever it is, dude. You know what? People trigger me sometimes, man. It's that simple.
Alright, I'm gonna be honest, I am afraid. I'm really afraid. Just kidding, nothing scares me.
Yeah, nothing scares me.
The ghosts of wind chorus our victory.
I've seen it all. Nothing surprises me.
Is your champion.
Mr. Potato. I swear to God, if you're going to the airship, I'm gonna kill you. Alright, it's decided then. Don't airship, baby. Oh, no, please. Give me your EVA. Oh my God, you're such a hog, dude. Actually need a gun.
I got the hostile. Reloading.
Alright, killed an enemy.
Powerful slaughter of the enemy.
Reloading.
First growth is ours.
That's probably one of the worst landings that I've ever gotten. I thought it was over. It is every time I go.
We are inside the ring. Good faith.
Oh, a peacekeeper. Don't mind if I do.
Body shield here. Level one.
And another peacekeeper.
Shotgun ammo here. Peacekeeper here.
Streamer loot question mark? What am I even? Okay then.
Helmet here. Level one.
Oh my God, yes, dude. I love wingmans. I don't even need to tag him, dude, because he's gonna be dead soon. Yo, really? Like, you got it. Like, you're actually retarded, buddy. Oh my god. I'm out of here. See a dog? Come on. Help. No, come on. Yes. 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 Come here. Oh, shit.
Contact with hostile. Contact. Hostile close. Reloading.
Swear to God, if this guy can't kill him, dude. I literally hit him for so much. Hit him for 100.
Target's right in front of me.
Let us go. Contact with target.
Yo, pick me up.
This won't hurt. Hold on.
Taking a moment to...
You're actually a clutch dog.
Yep, you are wonderful. Thank you.
Where does Luke go?
Healing up. Eyes are open, though.
Straight up, where does Luke go?
Just gotta patch myself up.
Patching myself up.
Did you get the...
Patching myself up.
Trust in the old father.
I mean... I don't... Singular one, man.
We have the benefit. We are inside the ring.
Yo, who would leave a... Nah, that guy had a devotion. Why'd he leave a freaking turbocharger in here? Oh, that was the guy's loot. Oh, bet. Like...
Check it out, care package coming in. I need energy ammo.
I mean... If I had some ammo.
I need energy ammo.
Dude, he's lit.
Right,
oh my.
Hostile right here, right in front of me.
Yo. Who is that thirsty? Who is that thirsty? So done.
be. Follow me.
This match is gonna be extravagant, that's the word.
Spent gunpowder. Smells like victory. This is your champion. Get ready for a light show.
Thought we could land here.
Oh my god, dude.
Here we go. Ready.
Better be going cascades if we're going anywhere. Thank you, dude. Someone that's smart. Hurry. Bro. You're a bum, dude. Man, really good loot. Can you find one good weapon? Like what? Dude, what is wrong with this game? He literally two shots me when I'm hitting him 10 times. This game's so dumb.
Contact.
Freaking idiot. Oh my god, dude, my teammate doesn't even, like, oh man, let's just not put our marker anywhere and just go cascades. Oh my god, like, actually go somewhere where your teammates want to go, stupid.
If you are with me, I'm with you.
Our path is made today.
I make this look good. I'm literally this hair, this face. I mean, come on.
Introducing your champion.
I say we land here.
This might be a good place to land, but what do I know?
Prepare for battle.
Sorry, man, forgot to split up. I'm paying attention.
Battling the enemy. Reloading.
Fire
shield here.
First
level 2.
Blood.
Alright, you guys just fight. Let me just get everything. Mountains.
Reloading.
Took out the hostile. Reloading.
Of course he has devotion. Oh my god! Dude, this is literally why I don't play with kids. They literally don't play the game at all, dude. They don't even help, dude. They just go somewhere where they want to go. Oh my god, dude, they're bad. Well, dude, you're so good. Picked up a gun, and you got lucky.
It's go time.
All right, so I did my hair for this. There's nothing wrong with looking good in the ring, and I look good.
The place between life and death is where I feel most alive.
Is your champion.
This might be a good place to land, but
gonna check it out over there.
Oh yeah, master of the jump right here.
Follow the leader.
I don't even know what I'm supposed to do, dude. I'm like surrounded by people. Like, what the heck is wrong with this game?
Got a bad guy.
Behind your body. Like, they're all there in a split second. Alright, I'm just gonna end my stream, guys. It's really making me mad. I mean, no one really wants